Hello everybody, welcome to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and this is American Truck Simulator. Today we got the old tri-steer axle truck out with the Kenworth C500, I think it is. We got the DD60, Detroit Series 60 in it. We're going to try to haul this big oversized load with this thing. See what happens. Look at. We don't have very far to go, actually. It's not telling me how far we still have, but we don't have far. We're going to Malpaso to the rail export yard. Yeah, this is 200,000 pounds. We will see what happens, I guess. That's about all we can do, right? Well, let's jump in the scene and get going. Let's see if we can get out of here. I don't start this bullshit again. Really? Like this load, this trailer, but the collision box on it is bullshit. My point exactly. Okay. Yeah, you like that. Get our GPS so we can actually see what the hell's going on here. We gotta take a right turn. Okay.
Turn right.
We're gonna turn right since we get this thing moving. Yeah, we're gonna go up the curb. There ain't nothing we can do about that. This thing's got 18 speed in it, but it's kind of a low gear transmission. It's like a 3.2.3 or something, which is all right for heavy haul. It's not really made for it. Trying to figure out how the hell I'm gonna get down through here. What is going on back there? Love shade. Little old place where we can't get together. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Roundabout in this thing. That exit, but that one right there is the one we want.
After 100 yards, turn right.
We got you 100 yards, turn right. This thing only got like a 500 and something horsepower. Not too much. It should get the job done. Hey man, they like their roundabouts, don't they?
Exit right ahead.
bumper guides on this thing. I did. But it's not showing up on the inside view. Well, that does a lot of good. That's a 16 miles. This could be 16 miles of hail. Okay. I didn't hit anything. I don't know what axle is going up or down, but maybe it's the air ride leveling out or something. Oh yeah, it's going to be a slow old ride. Those lights in that headache rack, hoping that I can turn, when I turn the lights on, they'll shine backwards, but fortunately it didn't work like that. We can fit under that bridge. It's a close one. An hour, 55, somewhere right around there. And we are off. Another great adventure in American Truck Simulator. tires over there. They'll eat you open like a can opener. Looks like they're fuel mileage is, but the damn dash is display thing screwed up. It says 3.5, looks like. There's a stop sign that seems to want to be in the way of the end of that gear. Thank you. It'd be nice, a cool little feature, but stupid fucking truck. Go, man. God damn, you're in that big of a hurry. That's my fault. It shouldn't have been another lane turning. Should have known better than that. Turn right. Who the hell put that damn fucking drainage up there? We hit it too, didn't we? Yeah, we did. Bigger than shit. Well, there ain't nothing I can do about that. You can't back up, so we just have to did it do it? No, it didn't. That mean shit's not available? Fine. Much we could do about that. We could have controlled the fucking steering of the trailer. Well, I would have backed it up, but it's not an option. not an option. And here goes the fucking collision box again. Really? Just enough so I couldn't click the damn button. Good lord. 60 miles, 36 minutes, 7 gallons of fuel, $109,560. About 68 and a half there on the Legend, almost 69. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. It was a good little adventure.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.